Good afternoon, everybody. It's Bob Blah Blah here. I was one of the lucky recipients of a prototype, Hercules SR-71. Apparently, the main differences between this piece and the official production type model is slightly different placement of the air holes and a little hook thing that goes into the sponge that this one doesn't have. Allows you to pull it in and out easier. So I pulled it all out, boiled everything with the thread base. To get an idea of what she looks like, this goes into this. This being the chamber with the rod in it. The little white dot in there. So the sheath goes there, goes on the screw adapter there, this goes on top, coil goes into there, and the mouthpiece goes on top of that. So I just got done boiling this, still kind of drying all the pieces. Give you an idea what's going on here. This is the ceramic rod. It goes straight into the bottom of this. Get shoved all the way in. And then this little collar screws down on it and tightens it in place. Alrighty. And it looks like there's two tiny, tiny air holes on the sides. I don't know if we're gonna get the camera to focus that small. You know, on the sides of this, one on each side of this tank here, on the base of it. And then there's two air holes on the sides of this. And then that post screws down onto this post. And then, of course, our coil sponge dropped it on top. Give it a little tap, drop it in. That coil held a lot of water. Made sure to dry that off really well. And then, of course, we have our insulating sleeve, which feels really burly. So I can straight draw it, but it is a little restricted. He did warn me about that because that dude, the air hole placement. I'm gonna have to Sherlock style it, puff it like that. But let's pull out some gear and fill her up. What I like so far that unscrewing this is not unscrew all of it, as the last one did. Little slick ball, some shatter in it. Let's the head as a base. And since this thing looks like it takes a bunch, I'm gonna give it a bunch. Whoa. Enough to fill the cavity above the wad, the wand. If I can get close for that. And then just put a dot right on top. Basically. Now if I get the mouthpiece on, line that up. Oh yeah, plenty of good clearance at the top of there, between the mouthpiece and there. I was using this to run my bender a little earlier, so my batteries might die in the middle of this. Just as a heads up. Trying to get wisp right now. I feel like she, I could stand it, take a little bit more fill. It's, wow. That looks like there's nothing in there. Let's add up a little bit more. What else were we to do? All right. Well, the vapor at that temp, I definitely like to have a little bit of water cooling personally. So this is my solution. Pretty sure somebody else posted it as well. Pardon me, fellas and ladies. My throat is a little raw. Getting over a summer cold. There you go. New Hercules SR-71.